name is Wael Darwish. I live in Egypt. I am DP for 14 years. When I am young, I am go to my with my father to our studio. I learned to shoot still photography, but I don't know how can I make this picture move. I must go to Institute Cinema in Egypt and to learn how I can feel the move, not still. I start with 2C camera, 1990. In Egypt, we didn't work with 16 millimeters. We were going to 35 millimeters in our institute, and feature film and commercial, everything go to 35 millimeters.
أحداث الرواية والشخصيات حقيقية لأشخاصهم للأسف أفراد عائلتي.
30 years ago, I do it with Master Anamorphic and Mini Alexa and XT because I need high-speed camera. That's why I use the Mini, and I didn't feel any different when I do matching in the post-production. It's too easy. This film in Master Anamorphic was wide open. I didn't feel any out of focus in the edges. It's nice because I wanted emphasis for the actor and what happened in the shot. You can put three person with medium three shot and the same in the same size. When you shoot with normal lenses, the front actor, you will feel it too big, and the another is more small, and the another one is too smaller.
كده ليه؟
أنا اللي اتجوزت واحد أكبر مني بعشرين سنة.
وهي دي كانت بداية المأساة.
It happened all the problem in the main home. First stage is very colorful and less low contrast. And when you come to the problem, you a little bit have more contrast. And when we go to the big problem, less color and very hard light and contrast.
مالناش في الشغل الشمال
ده احنا بنبيع الموت يا ساده
انا عمري ما هسامحك عارف ليه
تعبت يا انا
اللي فيه طبع الخيانه بيخون وخلاص
تخافيش
ده قدر
انت بالذات ما تخافيش
هتقتل تسعه
if you have something very quiet you must move very smooth must move very slow but if you have action shot or something when you shoot very moved like that, you will be nervous and you will make anyone see the film nervous. The camera is like my wife. I must love her. I must touch her. I must hug her because when I shoot, the camera, it's like I hug her. I must feel it a human being, not a machine.